My name is Sheila Woods and I did a bachelor's in accounting at ICCA. My favorite thing was actually the class times. I was able to keep my full-time job. I was able to go to school at 5:30. It was 5:30, I think, the first class started. And then I went till about 10 o'clock in the night. So I made sure to do all my classes. So I had 2 nights set aside for school. After that, I was able to go home, tend to my, you know, have my children, I have my husband. And I enjoyed my time at school, and then I got to take care of my family also and go to work. My favorite teacher was my accounts teacher, actually. I'm actually an auditor for the Kim Alliance Conference of Seventh-day Adventists. Also thinking about starting a new business in the food industry. Local foods and fruits, vegetables, juicing. I enjoy food and I enjoy making it taste good and have others enjoy food. My name is Sheila Woods. I did a bachelor's in accounts at ICCA and I am grateful to them. I was able to do my bachelor's here on island and still work full time and take care of my family.